so rejuvenated. You've forgotten your tiredness. However tired you are, go for a walk. Maybe in the evening, maybe in the afternoon, maybe any time. And there is no time. As long as the weather is okay, you go for a walk. And a lot of our ladies worry about sun, our best friend in the world, the man who keeps us alive. If the sun takes a strike, 1 week strike, we'll be all dead. Why we? Even the plants will be dead. So it's the sun's electromagnetic energy that keeps you and me going. And sun is the best friend. But the industry has produced a myth with television interest, saying that you will get skin cancer, you will become black, your color will go, and things like that. So you have so many things. Sunscreen, one of the important causes of skin cancer. Then all kinds of chemicals on the face, you know, you make up. You must see these people, American people who look so nice on the television. You see them in the house once, you will think it's some ghost of that person. So bad they look, because the skin completely peels off. You go to Kerala and see those women at night, glowing face, because they put coconut oil and they take bath, never wash the coconut oil. Have you seen a Kerala lady in Kerala at the back? She has got a half moon in her blouse. That is her hair standing there with a lot of coconut oil, making an impression. Show me one Kerala girl who has got a skin disease. Because biggest germ killer in this world is coconut oil. Biggest germ killer. That's why in pickles you put coconut oil, you don't grow fungus in that. And you look at a Tamilian girl, no feet, you must see their feet, so clean. Because they don't get out of the house without turmeric paste on the feet. And many of them, of course, the olden style, these days, of course, people are westernized. They put the turmeric paste on their face. They all look jaundiced if you look at them. They look yellowish. These are all healthy things that we don't do. And the truth is always suppressed for business. Coconut oil. 1964, I wrote an article. Coconut oil is as good as mother's milk and the best fat, because coconut oil and mother's milk are the only two things that contain sodium monolauric acid, which is the basis of human immune system. I even wrote there, suspecting doctors who have not studied their biochemistry properly will have a child to go and see the infant food, which is only coconut oil can be used for infant food. If you use any other oil, the infant will die, because only two things that get digested in the mouth, because infant doesn't have the pancreatic juice, pancreatic lipase, so the fat can be digested only by the salivary lipase, and only two things. Even today, you put coconut oil in the mouth, it gets digested there. You don't have to swallow it. It just gets digested and directly goes as ketones. And that is why in America today, coconut oil is a treatment for Alzheimer's disease with very good results. Coconut oil now is the treatment for heart diseases from Harvard. And Harvard has now admitted that because we demonized coconut oil, millions of people have died all over the world. So truth, it's very difficult, very difficult. I tell you, I have suffered so much that in 1984, I gave a talk on coconut oil for the heart in American College of Cardiology meet, where there were 25,000 cardiologists meet in three cities only, because such large conference halls are not there anywhere. And after the talk, they questioned me for a long time. Somehow or other, I survived. Then I was coming out, there was an old cardiologist, he is no more now, may his soul rest in peace. Elliot Corday is his name. He called me and said, young man, do you have any other work in Boston? I said, no, sir. See, it's now 4 o'clock. It'll be dark by about 6 o'clock, and the soil lobby is so powerful here, they may bump you off. You better go. This is called truth. This is the truth. You must see the abusive letters I get. I wrote a book called What Doctors Don't Get to Study in Medical School. It came out. There's a big journal in India called the National Medical Journal, which comes from All India Institute. And they think they're All India Institute, they're all gods, because they have political clout. You know, he starts with All India Institute as an MBBS student and dies in NCD as this retired director or somebody. Till then, they're all in All India Institute. So he wrote 2-page review. The author is a fool. He doesn't know science. He's a bloody fool. And he must be hospitalized. And the book is so bad. The English is horrible. And this and that. And all kinds of rubbish he wrote. Would you believe? Copies were sold in 1 week. So I wrote him a nice letter. Thank you very much for getting all my books sold.